little clearer of the actual burn area, we can see in that section. That's where the coil is, the broil coil. Quite far, you can see the light area. That's a little bit, it's not actually the light, that's the shadow of the light. But that coil is exactly where the fire would occur. You can see it's broken in some manner, but I guess that's probably what happened to the fire. I have no idea. I'm not a fire forensic person, but what does that would probably be able to understand. I just want to show you, be careful. We have a Whirlpool self-cleaning oven. I don't know what self-cleaning comes in, but this is over 10 years old, and when it had a fire, the only way that we can stop the fire was obviously the oven was shut off, but even with shut off, that little puppy was still burning there, and the flames were like 2 or 3 inches high, and the only way we could do this was pull the entire oven away from the wall, and actually pull the plug out of the wall for the fire to stop, and that was how we stopped. So, that's a safety precaution. Be careful.